So I don't think Audio Slave really falls into that grunge category, but fuck enough, it's good. Let's play it anyway.
Yeah.
Should have got Jason up. A couple more left, yes? Couple more. This particular set list can be a little taxing on the vocals, so if anyone knows the words, feel free to sing louder than I am.